I generally simplify it when I talk to patients and say any recurrent, unusual thing that looks the same every time should be investigated, right? I think that that's, seizures don't typically migrate. You don't have 50 types of seizure in one person. So anything that I think is recurrently odd is something that needs to be investigated.